Guys, so I'm here to do the rainbow tag, which I was tagged by like two or three people who just tagged everybody who watched the video. So pretty much what it is red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, purple, and then pink and multicolor. And you just pick a fashion or a beauty thing to represent each color. So for red, I picked Revlon's 0350 Candy Apple. You see? And it just looks like that. It's just a really pretty red color. And it's really moisturizing, and I've had it in a video before, I think. And I really like it. So that was red. Orange, I picked St. Eve's Fresh Skin Apricot Scove. It says smooth and for radiant skin, oil-free with 100% natural stuff. It kinda is like this like sandy, grainy color right there. I don't know. It has apricots on it, so it's like kind of orange. So wash it. There you go. Orange. For yellow, I picked Nivea A Kiss of Milk and Honey Soothing Lip Care. And it just looks like this. Where's this? There we go. Just looks like that. And it is really smooth and moisturizing, and I've not really found anything better. I love the scent, by the way. If I sound nauseating-ish, whatever, my nose is really stopped up and I'm really sick, so it's just my allergies, that's it. So for green, I picked Maybelline's New York Cover Stick Correcting Concealer, and it just looks like this, and it is in the shade green. Great, it's great, you know, whatever. But I just use it for my under eyes, which you can't really see because I have really bad dark circles, and they just correct it because apparently for my allergies, they give me dark circles, so that helps, and it's really, it's cool, it's green. For blue, I'm using the EOS Mickey, it's the Mickey or Alice in Wonderland Disney edition, and it smells, it's like, it's blueberry something, I don't know, it smells like blueberries, it just looks like that. There's my kitty. For indigo, I had a hard time kind of choosing, but I ended up going with a color from the Victoria Jackson palette in Exotic Eyes. It doesn't say the shade, but that's what color it is. It's kind of purpley, bluey. It just depends on how you look at it, and it has some shimmer in it. So that's what I used for indigo. And for purple, I used CoverGirl's Lash Blast Fusion in Berry Black. Just looks like this. It doesn't even look purple on the camera, but it's purple. And my walls are purple. I love walls. For pink, I used the Tarte Amazonian Tarte Fearless, and it just looks like that. And that's the inside. So for multicolor, I actually used my glasses. The case is Vera Bradley, and it's just all these different pretty colors. And then my glasses they have multicolors inside, like it's the same pattern that is on the glass case. So that's what I use for multicolor. Also for red, I didn't get to say this, I wanted to say my bracelet that I have on at all times. My mom got it from North Park, and my boyfriend has a matching one, and I just love this bracelet because it's so cute. It just has a heart and a cross in it, and I really like it. So that was the rainbow tag. If you like it, thumbs it up, and follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. They'll all be down there. I'm sorry I haven't really been posting that many videos lately. I told you guys I wasn't going to post any until my room got done, and now it's almost completely done. I'm in it. I'm in, like, the corner. So if you want a room tour, go ahead and comment down below and I'll have one. So just comment videos you want. Thanks for watching. Bye.